coming to America. But if we believe it or not, the third world war is coming to America. So it's time for our people to wake up. Nothing can stop this. Kobe Bryant can't stop it. The Lakers can't stop this. The 49ers can't stop this. Right. Nothing can stop it. The third world war is coming to America. Whether we accept it or not.
Come on. Joel, chapter 3, verse.
Joel
3, 3, verse 9. Proclaim ye this among the Gentiles. Prepare war.
What?
Prepare war.
What's coming to America?
Prepare war.
War is already going all over the world. Okay? In the process of you destroying everybody for oil, all you're doing is getting people more and more ready to attack you, so-called Europeans. They're going to attack you because you know why? The world, now, what the white man has did is deceive people into believing that this puppet Obama is really controlling things.
Right.
Obama is not controlling a damn thing.
Right.
This man over Obama is controlling the situation.
That's
man.
Right.
Okay? That's why the first thing Barack Obama did was take all the money and pay off his rich Wall Street buddies.
Right.
That's what he had to do. He said he forgot about the damn poor and took his money and paid all his buddies on Wall Street. Made sure they was all right. You guys is all right? That's all I care about. You know why? Because the bankers is the ones that's controlling America. That's why Barack Obama had to do that. That's why he had to pay the money to Wall Street and bail them out. Them goddamn crooks like Bernie Madoff and all these damn crooks.
Right.
Destroying people.
Right.
The first thing that damn demon did is bail them out, man. And you think that he's your president. He's for you. He's for black people. He don't give a damn about black people. That damn bastard took himself up and sympathized with all them kids. But how many kids was killed in Chicago?
Right.
How many black kids was killed in Chicago?
Right.
Did Barack Obama go over there
and
sympathize with them? No, the first thing he did is went over to Sandy Hook and sympathized with some mad white kid that was angry and frustrated and went and killed a whole bunch of other so-called Europeans.
Right.
Barack Obama ran over there to show you black people and to wake you up and to say he don't give a damn about the kids that's dying in Harlem.
Nope.
The kids that's dying in Crenshaw, Compton.
That's
the
right.
The kids that's dying in Chicago.
That's right.
The kids that's dying in St. Louis. The kids, the black kids that's dying in Texas.
Right.
The black kids that's dying all over America. He don't give a damn about them. But the first thing he do is run to some damn Sandy Hook European white kids and sympathize with them.
There you go.
And you call him your black president. You think he's for you. You out of your damn mind, man. He doesn't give a damn for you about you, man. So with that, we're going to let you next.